Okay, now, this is the part of the show that we've been worrying about. See, we have some new songs. In fact, we have a bunch of very elaborate songs that we've been practicing for the past 10 days, trying to get them together so they'd be hot for you. And to tell you the story of what these things are, we did that thing with the LA Philharmonic in December. And since that time, we've managed to get a chance to do it again in Holland this next December. And we're going to do a TV show called 200 Motels, which will be about 2 hours long. But it's changed a little bit from the time that you saw it at that basketball place. Now it has a storyline, it has a continuity, and to carry along with the orchestra music, we have this series of songs which are dedicated to life in the music business, and especially life on the road, dealing with groupies. Like a lot of these songs, are erotic, silent school. He comes to every one of our concerts. Just about this time in the show. Yes? Fine. Okay. I would like to say hello to everybody who came here from Ontario, because I was supposed to do that. And now let me finish about these songs. They're about groupies and stuff, and they're a little shady, you know? Like, Alright, we'll bravely begin. Don't it ever get lonesome? Don't it ever get sad when you go out on the road?
Oh, Judas, man, you tell it like it was.
Horny, dude.
Don't it ever get lonesome? Don't it ever get sad when you go out on a 30-day tour? Oh, help me out, boys. You got nothing but promoters and groupies to love you. And a pile of laundry by the hotel door. You have to imagine, see, that's an introductory thing where we're saying how sad it is to go out on the road sometimes. Now this, please, contain yourself. At this point in the development of our plot, these four microphones across the front of the stage are supposed to represent four motel rooms at this Holiday Inn in, what was the name, Traverse City?
Traverse City, Michigan, yeah.
Right. And we have to pretend that we just played this job in Traverse City the night before, and we got one more day to wait in this dumpy little town, and we're trying to get laid, see? And so your best chance to score is right after the job when all the girls are hanging around in back of the stage. But if you don't make it on the first night, you're stuck there for another night, then you have to go to the club or wherever it is in that little town, you see. So we're in the process of going to the hot spot in Traverse City, but in order to make ourselves noticed at Traverse City so we can get some nookie, we have to fix ourselves up, you know, to be appealing to the Traverse City girls.
For instance, I think I'll change my shirt, as a matter
you
of fact.
You change your shirt.
That must be one reason I didn't get laid last night. I can't believe it. I had an erection that lasted till 5 in the fucking morning.
I had another gig with another guy. Perhaps it will work for me.
Last but not
not least, a wonderful place to get laid when you go to London, England, the Speakeasy. What's a girl like you doing in a place like this? Huh?
I left my place after midnight and I came to the club. Me and my partner, we came here just looking for love.
You came to the right place. This is it, the swingin'est place in London, England.
No shit.
How true indeed.
Me and my girlfriend come here looking for the hot romance we need. We like to get it on. Do you like to get it on too?
You have in mind?
Will I get off being juked upon by a baby octopus? Or chewed upon with green corn? And my girlfriend digs it with a hot 7-up bottle while someone's yelling? Corks and safeties! Corks and safeties! Corks and safeties, yeah! Magic fingers in the bed, wall-mounted TV screen, coffee hose hung up on the bathroom wall, for Micah's really keen. This week with a bullet, with a bullet. Just let me put a little tinsel glitter on my face right now, and you can show me how a young girl such as you might be thrilled and overwhelmed by me. Wanna split right away, huh? Not so fast, you silly boy.
Daddy, 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 da
He says he don't, they say they do. They say let's get it on. Thought a half of a minute and you know they are gone. Cause he's got what they want. Knows what they like. Daddy, daddy, daddy.
Do you like my new car? Oh, it's real cool. Do you know how to get to the Holiday Inn? Which one are you staying in? Oh, the one by the airport. We've got to fly out early in the morning, you know. Oh, where are you playing tomorrow night? Minneapolis? You're so professional, the way you get to travel to all these exotic places. Do you really have a hit single on the charts with a bullet? Listen, honey, would I lie to you just to get in your pants? Don't talk to me that way. I am not a groupie. G-R-O-U-P-I-E.
Yeah.
Groupie.
Yeah.
And neither is my hair-lip girlfriend, Jeff.
No shit, Holly, we just left musicians for friends.
Wait a minute, what? I thought you told me that you got off being juked by a baby octopus and spewed upon with green corn and that your hair-lip girlfriend dug it with a hot 7-Up bottle. I thought we were gonna get it on. I mean, anything for you, my most seductive, provocative pop star of a man. Bee jobs. Knotted nylons, ice cubes, bamboo canes, Mazola oil, and or a portable pony harness, air cooled, all this and more.
Well, shit, I mean, give it to me now, I mean, I'm ready now, I mean, give it to me here in the car, I mean,
no, no,
give
no,
me
no,
the pony harness.
Not so fast. So fast, not till you sing me your big hit record with the bullet.
What?
You see, I have a problem.
Yeah, tell us about it.
Yeah, really, would you like to talk about it? I can't come.
What?
I can't come unless you sing me your big hit record. And sing me the bullet too.
The bullet?
The bullet. The bullet is the part that gets me the hottest. Please, please.
Okay, B. Here goes my bullet.
Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's more than I think about the girl you want. I know the time. I know you're going on. And you say you belong to me. Use my mind and imagine how the wind. So if I see you, I'll be together.
freak who gets off with a scratch.
So specific. Would you go all the way?
Okay.
This song is right to the point. It's about faggots in the army.
Well, maybe.
It's about, listen, man. Cheese.
String cheese.
That's dedicated to our friends at the Musicians Union.
They eat!
And it features Mark Volman on guitar.
Features? I can barely get a seat for it,
man. Ooh.
Succulents.
Is that in tune?
Let's grab a moon, boys!
And girl. One.
need you to check and see. No wrong been done. That's one good reason I carry a gun. I hope the bulge don't bomb you out. Wanna get a good look? Let me pull it right out. Let me pull it right out. Let me pull it right out. Let me pull it right out.
It's so hard to be entertaining while you're tuning up.
hi to my aunt Cherie and Leo. Hi, Leo. How are you tonight? Good to see you. In our audience, the light man, the GTOs.
Start with Mom and Dad, then go into the Duke. Which? You want to do Concentration Moon? Start with that one? Or do you want to go Wino Man Concentration? Okay, we're going to do a hot song off the Jeff Simmons album, STS-1057.
Lucille Has Messed My Mind Up, Jeff Simmons on the Bizarre label. Go pick that one right up.
Don't pick it up.
Thank you. American way, how did it start? Thousands of creeps killing the heart. American way, try and explain. Scab of a nation driven insane.
Shot by the cops as she quietly